Listen.
Look. Cause it was budging campaign for my bread and my butter. And we was in the rain thinking about guns and butter. I trap when the sun down, I'm still awake when the sun up. If you with me when I'm down, you with me when I come up. Cause I'ma fuck this whole world, I just fuck a won't love her. Just a young black boy, tryna shine from the gutter. And my niggas gotta spend time locked from their mothers, locked away from their girls, locked away from their kids. It's just the longest of lists, I swear they just took the piss. But they just know it's a L, and it is what it is. The cats are calling for that, the cats are calling for this, the cats are calling me back, I gotta go get a bit. It's just another mad day in this mad life. Young G's, yak rollies like they don't have time. Take man's grub like they hungry. Shit fam, they must have been hungry. I remember when nobody bust me. Shit, I was starving, I was sitting in the flat with my dog and two nitties pinning and they piping. No more pins, so they run lines. Quick Mac D's around lunchtime, then back to the bando. A man said he's onto me, went and caught me a Rambo. Bro still whip it like he Django. Kitchen Chronicles, Pyrex, Bicarb, fork. Just me and my mans though in the grow yard. Stinky, it was 013. Hot box in the caravan, but now it's white wraps for the heads like a Taliban. I'm staying focused, I can't be watching another man. I'm trying to get the bag and send my mother to the motherland. Cause life comes with hella distractions. I was lost up in that shit and now I'm taking some action. We was really in them streets, never did it for fashion. My G said he loved the trap and he said it with passion. So free my guys, they make the best of life even though they inside. And we can make that money back, but I don't know about that lost time. I had to sit back and learn from the last time. Can't depend on no one, only me that ever had mine. I thank God I made it home, I never went there. They sent my cuz, my young bucks and my friends there. It's all progression, man, I know it sounds mad, it's all progression. Look,
I come from the streets where you can lose your life in an instance. Anything goes on them roads, I see niggas get smoked. Cause they let man too close, keep a distance. Only thing I put my trust in is my bullets and my instincts. Cause I put trust in people, and they show me why I shouldn't. Used to call in my brother with time, I seen true colours, ain't no love around there. Just the tools to start a hustle, everybody chasing money, trying to benefit off others. That's why nowadays they only deal with clientele. The only thing I keep close in my neck, filled up with shells. Streets will only show you love when you get smoked to life in jail. That's the reality of things, so I just focus on my wealth. I got dreams to make it out of the hood and leave my kids a legacy. Ain't trying to see them struggle the same way that I did. See, I came up from a corner on a shitty block, but you can lose your life if you're shining and don't give it up. Been through hell and back, so most people wouldn't know. Come more time, they see me smiling, but I'm battling myself. My past give me mental health, should've took professional help. Instead I bottled it a lot, and I dealt with it myself. Now I'm on my next obstacle, trying to overcome it. It's been hard the past few months, when my mama died I lost it. Pain up in my chest, I'll probably never heal from it. I don't even know if I'm getting weak or getting stronger. Life took a turn, it had my brother in a hearse. All I felt a pain for then I was struggling for words. Mama's still grieving, 10 years later. No sign of daddy, pussy see it, alligator. That's when I started sipping on a Hennessy, treating it like therapy. Visits to the graveyard, reminiscing on good memories. Kinda lost myself along the way, but now I'm back and spitting you my life story. This is nothing but facts. Real shit.
It's been a minute.